with MS, healthy lifestyle is very important. Well, it's important for all of us. The problem is that you also have a disease on top of that, and I don't care if it's MS, if it's diabetes or whatever. It's almost more important for you to be better at maintaining your lifestyle because you don't have a lot of a reserve. You don't have some extra things that the rest of us can sort of sometimes skim by with.
Our clients with MS, the most important thing for them to do is to maintain their activity level. We don't want them not doing and not participating in the activities that they love so much.
It's really no different for me because I have MS than it is for my husband who doesn't. We still have to motivate each other to get up and moving to be healthy.
Activity is so important to keep our muscles moving and to keep our legs and muscles in shape and to be able to continue on with the simple tasks during the day.